The solution is not that everyone get a mic in the hand. The solution is that we get Jesus out of the church. And we get Jesus into our everyday life.
Now in Jesus' name.
That's lovely, that's better.
Yeah, I'm kidding.
Look at our friend Louise over there. She was just at the Kickstart and she had problem in her knees. And this is actually hers, so I'm carrying this because she doesn't need it anymore to pray. This is amazing. I cannot follow her anymore.
It's amazing.
Let go there, freedom.
There we did it. We actually lived the life.
Jesus' calling is for everyone. If you are woman, if you are man, if you are young, if you are old. That day you say yes to Jesus as his apprentice, he gave you a job to do.
On your own faith, you are baptized in Jesus Christ. Yes. On your own faith, you are baptized in Jesus Christ. Die with Christ, Father.
A new movement, God, you are doing it, you are doing it, you are rising.
Now we are going to Brazil.
Go to Brazil.
To preach about Jesus, pray for sick people, cast out demons. I want to invite the whole...